And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be going down to this camp down there, and we're going to be completely clearing it out. We're going to gather all the equipment that could make money so that we can later turn it in and sell it off. Then we'll go over here, check this out, check out these little locations nearby. That's what we're most going to be doing this video, checking out side locations and trying to grind out some gear that we can later sell for a decent profit. Therefore, that we can try to make sure we get plenty of supplies before we do in-game. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Hope everyone's enjoying the gameplay. Let's do some more gameplay.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit. Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
We're being held here against our will. Sounds like I don't have much choice. Hey, you did it. Freedom. Thank God. Now we can actually.
You got a bigger gun I can borrow?
Current goals, try to get over there so that maybe we can explore that other location. But I don't think I'm gonna find any gaps in this fence, so I think I'm gonna save you guys the trouble. I'm gonna start recording again when I get to the other side of that fence. I think that would be the more ideal way to do this. So make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm gonna go ahead and try to find a hole in the fence here, or just completely go around this entire fence area. It might be a thing. Oh! So, yeah, that's what I'll be doing. And make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you in the next